Sir, I don't understand. Who needs a knife in a nuke fight anyway? All you gotta do is push a button, sir. What's up, guys? This is KJ48, and welcome back to my Eden Star Let's Play. This is episode 5, and I've been doing some experimenting here with structural integrity. I don't really know what pillars are for. Right here, you can see I put pillars all along, and I can't actually put a roof tile. I guess these are roof tiles. Yeah, ceilings. I can't actually put a ceiling here. Check this out. Even though everything's there, I can't put a ceiling there. It says, unstable structure. So, I'm not really sure what pillars are for. I don't really see much of a need for them, to be honest. They don't support ceilings. There's no way to support ceilings, as far as I understand. Once you build out a certain amount of spaces from a proper, foundation, ceilings cannot go any farther, not even with pillars. So, am I missing something? Can someone tell me what pillars are for? I really don't know. I actually built this little monstrosity here, too, just to kind of test it out. It looks like you can build as far up as you like. So, we're going to take this all apart and get ready for nighttime. Yeah, I don't really understand what pillars are for. Usually, pillars are to support things that don't have support for itself. Maybe if you build, like, a building, like, if you're building just a building inside, like, let's say this building inside, you know, with foundations and everything, went out a certain amount of blocks, and maybe I didn't have walls in within the building. Maybe I need pillars in there, but I don't know. Pillars seem a little bit, I don't know, like pointless, kind of. All right, that's going away by itself. Okay, so we got 1, 2, 3. Yeah, we got a lot of turrets. Okay, we're good on turrets. Let's just continue building. I know what I want to do now. I just wasn't sure how the building mechanics were, and by all means, if anyone is familiar with this game, or anyone has any ideas on, you know, different ways I could do building with the pillars, let me know. That would be awesome. Is this going to collapse anything? No, it's not. Okay. All right. So, with that being said, we're going to take apart some of these ceilings. We're actually going to, what we're going to do is we're going to raise up the floor of the base. Now, there's only so far you can go with the base. Well, actually, no. With pillars, you probably could go farther, but whatever. Yeah, we're gonna raise this up. So let's go ahead and get some foundations here. Now these need to be. What I want is I want a walkway. Well, no, actually, we don't need to do that. Can we lock in a foundation there? We can. Okay, so that works. That works. Okay, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna lock in a foundation there. And then we're gonna take this apart. And then we're going to lock in a foundation here. And, whoop, hold on. You know what? We should probably have bullets. Because if the bad guys get in there. By the way, I did put another power generator over here. Then I basically moved the other power generator. All right, let's go ahead and make some of these. We don't need more room. There we go. And now we can basically, yep, see how they're right here? Oh, never mind, this guy can get at the door. Oh, look at you. Alright, very good. Oh, let me turn my light on. There we go. Alright, we're doing pretty good here. Oh. Alright, so I think I got the turrets set up pretty good. It looks like they're just being, like, they're just masterful. The turrets are just boss. Okay. So what we need is we need a stairway to go up there. So what we're going to do is we are going to put in a foundation right here. And here. Ow! Leave me alone! Jerks! I'm trying to build here. No respect. All right, now we need a way to, well, we don't really need a stairway to get up there, to be honest. And as a matter of fact, how much does it take for, I'm making ceramic stuff, aren't I? Son of a bitch. Ugh. I don't remember switching to ceramic. All right, let's make sure this stuff's not ceramic. Yep, this is ceramic. This is ceramic, I think. Yes. Are you ceramic? No, you're bridge grenade. Okay. So let's go ahead and switch to Bridgmanite. What's wrong with Bridgmanite? Okay, good. So we'll put you right here. Okay. Now let's see what is more expensive. Let's see what's more expensive. Oh, we do have lights in here, by the way. Pretty cool, right? So what's more expensive, the foundation or the ceilings? I'm assuming it's the foundation. Oh boy. Hold on a second. I think we're gonna have to get into this fight, people. Maybe. Yeah, this isn't a great spot to be in. We should put a wall here. Yeah, whatever. I'm not really that concerned about it. You're stuck, bro. Let me unstuck you. Oh, dude! Did you see that? I threw him up in the air and my turrets just destroyed him. Oh, so good. So good. Okay, now what the hell was I doing? Oh, yeah. Making foundations. Okay, so foundations. Is 5 Bridgmanite and 1 Protonite. Let's see what the ceiling is. Just 2 Bridgmanite. So ceilings are cheaper, so let's use ceilings where we can. Although, if we lose a foundation, it could collapse our entire base. So, but, I don't know. I'm not really... We'll put foundations at a lot of places. Okay. Let's take this out. That looks good. Really, this turret here for now, but that turret's gonna be moved. Alright. Is this rock gonna keep on coming back? That might be a problem. Oh, what do we got here? Plasma fire. Alright, so let's go ahead and make some walls. We'll just make regular walls for now, I guess. There we go. Wall. I can't put one there. So the walls are going to come out here. How much farther can I go with this? Can I go another? Oh, I can. Actually, you know what? Hold on a sec. I got a better idea. Oh, dude, did you see that tree just grow? All right, what we're going to do is we're going to make a foundation down here. Actually, there's no way to make a foundation and then connect it to there, is there? You'd have to build from the bottom up. I don't think you could build from the top down. Maybe we can. Maybe we can. Let's do this. Let's get a pillar. Put it right there. Yeah, let's try it right there. Why not? Pillar. See, we can't put a pillar there. That's the problem. We can't build from the top down. Because we can't put a pillar there and we can't attach the foundation to the pillar. So, yeah, I mean, you could build from the top up. You can't build from the top down as far as I can tell. Can I put a ceiling on there? Probably not. Nope. Yeah. Oh, well, building out over cliffs is kind of lame anyway. We got what we wanted here. We wanted to be able to climb up, and next time, if you're going to build by a cliff, build at the bottom and build your way up. Because I don't see any way to get a foundation from the top down to the ground here. If you build one up from the top, from the ground up, it's not going to be connected to the base. The piece I'm standing on right now is actually technically different from the base. These two aren't connected. Right here is a different base, technically, because they're not really connected. So... you know, it is what it is. All right, so that's fine. We won't go out any farther. I think that's plenty far enough. Let's start putting up walls. And what we're going to do is we're going to put up... hold on a sec. Let's take this down. Let's take this down as well. We're going to put this in a better spot. We're going to put that right in this corner right here, so... I don't know what the difference is. Oh, I see what the difference is. Do I don't know which one I like better. They kind of look the same, don't they? Oh, I see. One goes... Yeah, I like that one. Yeah, it's pretty cool. Yes. Okay, so now we need some ceilings. I can't put foundations here. Well, I guess I could, but I'm gonna put ceilings here. The walls should help hold the ceilings up, even if stuff gets destroyed. And let's put some let's put some walls up. I think I'm going to, yeah, that's gonna be a solid wall. Solid wall. Maybe I shouldn't have built on the side of a cliff for my first base. It seems a bit, you know, I don't know, advanced for maybe a first base. All right, so let's put one right here like this. I'm gonna take this up. And what we're gonna do is we're gonna put a curved foundation in there. There we go. Because, you know, got to be fancy. Put it like this. Unstable structure. What? I can't put a wall on it? Ugh. Are you kidding me? Damn it. Alright, well, let's see if we can do anything with this. Probably not, but... Can we put a pillar on this one? Yes, we can. Now, can we do anything with this? Doesn't look like we can. Nope. No, that's connected to that. That's not going to help. This can go down there and probably connect to there. Nah. Nah. That's fine. That's fine. Like I said, if anyone's familiar with this game, let me know if there's anything I could be doing differently to make these builds better, because, you know, I'm not very familiar with this stuff. I'm really surprised I can't put a wall there. Okay, so I can put a wall there and a wall there. Alright, let's do that. There, there. Oh, you know what? Maybe we can make this one curved. I'd like to make one curved, man. I mean, it makes the bases look really cool. There we go. Alright. It doesn't quite connect there. That's okay, though. I can live with it. Alright, so that's good, looking good over here. So now we need to... Yeah, let's put a regular wall right here. Actually... That don't look that bad. I wouldn't even need to change the foundation, but I will. Man, I love this game. Some of the structural integrity stuff is a little bit, you know, hard to get used to, but... Shit, I put it in wrong. But I'll get used to it eventually. Alright, like this. Gotta be able to see the whole thing. There we go. Okay, and then this goes right here, and then we put a wall right here. If I can, doesn't look like it's letting me. Why won't it let me put a wall there? Oh, there we go. No, that's on the outside. I'm gonna put this on the inside. Huh. Oops. Damn it. Yeah, let's open up this. There we go. Okay. I don't want any trees inside, although a tree is pretty easy to get rid of, but I think... Yeah. It's pretty easy to get rid of. Well, that's going to go upstairs. We're not really going to spend any time downstairs. Honestly, this is the only downstairs part of the base I'm going to be at. This is all for structure. I'm not going to put anything in there. Like, basically anything over here is just going to be... underneath the main base. So what that means is I can put down foundations here. All right. So do we want? I don't want to put it down a foundation there, but I think right here is a good spot for it. Yeah, that works. And then we could put down some ceilings. The cool thing about building it off the ground is the stupid foliage on the ground isn't going to be in the way now. Okay. Get one more right there. One right there. I think we'll put another foundation over here. Just, I want redundancy with the foundations. They're not that much more expensive. Yeah, they take one protonite and three more bridgmanite. But honestly, bridgmanite and protonite's really easy to get. Oh, why can't I put that there? Oh, something in the way. It must be the wall. So can I not put a wall on these things? Because these don't have a ton of hit points. I was hoping to be able to put walls on them. I can put a wall on this, right? Yeah, I think I can. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I can. All right, let's just make one and find out. So I want to put a wall right here for extra protection. Okay, I see. The wall's not going to line up. Well, we'll line up when this has got its added armor defense. No, it doesn't. Well, it kind of does. It looks okay, I guess. I don't know. Nah, I don't think I want these on the outs. Nah, I don't like the way that works. No. Okay, so we're not going to put foundations on the outside parts. Plus, if the enemy's breaking through the walls, the last thing I want is a foundation being the next thing they see, right? Because the foundation is the last thing we want them to take down. Okay, primitives. So, ceiling. And a wall. Okay, that works. That works. Put this in from the inside. Okay. Get this crap out of the way. Alright, so this is looking good so far. This is looking good. So we need an entrance. And I'm guessing the entrance is going to be right here. So for the entrance, I just want a walkway. Just a regular old walkway. That's into primitives right here. I do want a front part of it. So let's go to foundations to put in another foundation. One, two, three. No. Those are going to be ceilings. All right, primitives. Ceiling here. Ceiling here. And a walkway here. Works for me. So then we put in some walls. Wall. Wall. Oh, okay, that's not gonna work. Damn. Alright. Nope, that's not gonna work yet. Well, it'll kinda work. This is gonna get cut off right here. So this is gonna get cut off right here. This is gonna be the inside part. I'll leave this like it is. I don't want any dirt on my inside part. But I think this will be okay. And then we'll put one right here. And this comes underneath. The only reason we come underneath... Oh, I didn't need this one here, did I? No, whatever. The only reason we come underneath is for repair-type purposes. So that means this is going to have to come out like this. And then this is going to have to come out... That's fine. Come on. Come on. Up, up, up. There we go. Okay, wall. It's coming along, guys. It's coming along. No, that's not what I wanted. All right, let's put a wall here. And then a wall here. Come on. Oh, I had it. There we go. Is that good? Yep, that's good. All right. One over here. Actually, this didn't need to be here. All right, so you go there. You go here. I mean, maybe we should put some see-through things down here. Yeah, we probably should. Just in case we need to come under here and start shooting things. We should put some somewhere. I'll probably put some more. I'll probably put some more of these window walls down here at some point. But for now, that'll be good. Okay. Oh, are you messed up? Oh, you are messed up. Oh, no, don't reclaim it. God damn it, Cage. Seriously? That's not what I wanted to do. I screwed that up. Okay. Defenses. All right, before we put any more defenses down, we got a little bit of time before nighttime. You know what? I don't want to not have a... Nah, whatever. I'm going to build. We're going to have nighttime next video. Just because, you know... We're not going to have a nighttime this video. It's just not working out that way. All right. So let's go ahead and put a wall here. We want to protect our Eden kit at all costs. Wall here. Wall here. Probably don't need to upgrade these walls. There we go. Eden kit is protected there. I want the next turret to be on the roof. So I'm thinking like right there would be a good spot for a turret. Okay, defenses. Okay. That works. Alright, so is that thing defended on the bottom? It pretty much is. They're gonna have a hard time getting to it. But we need to put up some more walls too as well. So let's go to primitives and let's put a corner thing here. And one right here. One right here. Put a regular block there. Regular ceiling block. That's how we get up here, so we can't put a ceiling block there. Alright, so now we need some walls. So, this right here is going to be like a deck, basically. So what we're going to do is we're going to put some walls up here. Where do we put the door? Put the door right there? Yeah, that'll work. Door. Yeah, that'll work. Let's put that there. Defend the door. And then a regular wall, and then another defend the door type wall thingy. There we go. Oh, Jesus, we never put stuff down here. Ah, crap, we gotta move that turret. Ugh. We'll move that turret another night. It's gonna... No, whatever. We're not going to leave this open. What we're going to do is we're going to move that turret. Then we're going to have this come out like this. And then come over like this. And then come over to here. But for now, we'll just do it like this just because it's easier. Oh, I didn't realize there's a foundation right there. Crap. We can get underneath there? Can't put a wall there either. Oh, shit. I don't know. I don't know. This is what we're going to do. This is what we're going to do. Take this out. And we're going to put a foundation. Crap. I got no more materials. I'm going to go a little long on this video, but next video will be the nighttime raid. So what we're going to do is we're going to put a foundation here. And then that way we can take this one out. Nothing should collapse. Very good. And then primitive ceiling here. But they can still get in through here. We could put up a wall there. Yeah, wall, wall, wall. There we go. You know what? This would probably be a good place for a window wall. Okay. And there we go. And I think this base, bottom part of this base is just about complete. It gives us a lot more room down here. We can open up some of these walls and start moving things around. It's going to be a lot better. And up here we have the gate. Oh, we need a door. Modifications, door. There we go. Okay. That should work. That should work. All right, guys. We're going to call this one here. Next episode, we'll see how this thing does during the night. I think it's going to be okay. And that's going to be it for episode 5. We'll see you next time for episode 6. Till then, take it easy.